Shadows Invisibibles.
I'm not gonna be down here the whole entire time. I'm just making sure things are working properly. So
yeah. I need to.
But we're gonna try to finish Devil May Cry 3. Try to.
Well, see, when Shadow says try, Rage says succeed.
I've been playing on normal this entire time.
Yes, you have been.
I feel accomplished a little.
Yeah. The thing is like, we could have played easy, but we would have had to play through every fucking thing to unlock all the levels up to where we're at.
Yeah, no, fuck that shit.
So, yeah, even though it would have been easier to do, that's why let's not just use the easy levels for grinding.
Really?
Yeah.
You can use that, you can...
Yeah?
Oh my god, damn.
It transfers between... difficulties!
And I'm a little pissed. No, I'm joking.
Yeah, you didn't know that?
No. I never really played Devil May Cry. I gotta turn that off. We got all kinds of volumes and shit. Okay. I'm just gonna stay right here for a little bit longer, just...
Yeah. That's why I loaded it up, so that way I can double check it.
Yeah, like I said, I'm down here.
Hitler. And Virgil is like bleeding, bruh.
Yep.
As that demon blood magic. I think it's funny how it looks like a lot more, like, color looks a lot more vibrant on that screen than it does the actual TV screen.
Hey, you just gotta...
You gotta fuck with shit. Do you really want me to fuck with shit?
I might as well.
Give me a quick...
I think that's about as close as we're gonna get.
I think that's as close as we're gonna get to.
I keep saying it.
There we go. I'll turn it up a ton here. I almost fucking pressed the power off button.
Alright, guys, I guess I'm playing off the other screen then.
That would be one hell of a fucking challenge, too, because there's like a millisecond lag between.
Between the two.
Yeah. Like, a millisecond lag.
Oh, he's gonna run past that one.
Here's some different effects on. They look like night.
Okay, get your nuggets handed to you.
I do know for the final battle that we're gonna need to do it.
Yeah, it's official. It's official to kill himself too. He's fire and ice.
You think we'd be being like that in fire and ice?
Alright. Devil might cry.
Devil might cry. Devil might guy.
No, hold
on. I made a bar for you.
No, don't make it.
No, I did it.
No, I did
it. It was Naruto where he got, I don't fucking know. I never beat Shibuya at all.
Meaning never want to beat him.
Yeah. Or beat Shibuya.
Oh yeah, I forgot there is game.
So yeah, either way it said, I was correct.
Yeah, we're almost at like 60 frames per second now.
Oh, I want those to be.
I can't help but feel like I'm gonna lose it.
Cause you have...
That was hard.
You gotta go back through... Shit tons of shit. There's a lot of shit that Death and I did not know yet.
What?
You?
Oh, how I went from like, you know, like, got kind of like the old, like, church gospel jazz singing to regular talking.
You know. That is a talent that only Rage can do. I haven't met anybody else in my life that can do that. Also, I have this, like, I don't know what you would call it, like, an unbridled talent for, I can abridge any song after listening to it once. Like, I can ruin a song in, like, one line or less. Shadows above. Yeah, I can. The one time we're driving down the road and we're listening to Country Road and like, Country Ho, take my hole. And, you know, it just, I can't remember what all I said. I don't know. The west of the jungle. No. Oh, this thing. Okay, hold on. Let me scope it out here. Cause you gotta get it to go there. Hold on, hold on, don't do shit. Like that. Okay. The thing is, if I fucked up on this, we can actually go back. I think I did fuck up, so I believe. I can't remember, because I'm the one that sold this one to Liz. For Nitha. And it instantly goes back the way it was. Push it out. Mm-hmm. Hey, Nathan, do you remember how we did this puzzle?
What puzzle?
It's one of those light puzzles.
Hold on, let me see. Because I remember exactly how to do all of the light puzzles.
Well, there was one that you had problems with, and I ended up, you know, getting it. This one right here.
Oh, yeah.
Fandos!
Is this how it was before when you entered?
Yes. Yes. I think you're supposed to break this right here. I think. But that one serves no real purpose.
Actually, go towards the last one. Go over towards the side.
Side.
Wrong side. That way.
That way.
And this?
No, keep going. Keep going. Go to the wall. Go into that little... You gotta get that open? You can.
Oh, no. You gotta... Okay.
Okay. Destroy that.
This?
Destroy that one, yeah. Okay. Come back out.
Oh, I see. You gotta... Okay, I get
destroy
it.
Destroy that one.
That one. And then you gotta...
Destroy that one.
What was all that for? Just to get a chest or something?
No, get that.
What is that?
Something that you need.
Be a shame if I accidentally break that one.
Oh, okay.
Just open the door, Judge.
Is Vicky still running around there?
She's just sitting there.
Michael said that.
Wait!
Oh, it's already active. Now I think you gotta leave and come back in.
Nope.
You don't need to get
once
that one?
Once you leave out of that room, everything's gone.
Oh. But don't you have to get that other statue?
No. You just need to get that.
Or is that just there for looks?
That was just there to test you.
Oh. Okay, never mind. Fuck it.
So, I have to leave?
Yes.
Yes.
Can you retrieve me my juicy juice? On my soda pop? Oh. Like putrefied baby vomit.
It's good though.
It gets cute. Hey Panda. Come here, Bubba. Can we scooch this up?
Try it, honey.
I don't want to try it.
Try it.
I don't want to.
Try it.
Come on. Come on, Bubba. Come on. Panda's being a shy little bub. Panda normally hangs with us in the studio. He's my Australian Shepherd. I love you too, baby boy. I love you too, baby boy. Yes, Rage loves his puppers. I love my puppers. Even though sometimes they can be annoying little boys.
Why isn't this working?
Getting into stuff, chewing on stuff.
Must more blood be shed?
You seem to be in a bad mood.
Dante.
Oh. Hey,
so, my mother's amulet is the key that unlocks the door
there
to the
go.
World.
That's Panda. And Thor's kind of just hiding.
Good plan, Pop.
Just the opposite.
They need baths, but it's so cold.
Originally, it was the key
back
to the demon
yeah
world, but was given
right
to
that
humans
they're
as a gift.
It doesn't matter to me one way or the other. More importantly,
I've
come this way.
Oh, you can't use that on that. No, I'm a dog.
I'm sure you have time for one more game.
Yeah, yeah. The auto band. Mm-hmm. We can bring it up.
Why not? After all,
this is
we
a fight.
Share the same
me
blood
versus Shadow.
I'll
I'm
just use
to
more of yours to undo spell.
So, you want a piece of me, little? Okay, bro. Come and get it.
Okay, wasn't Virgil always missed that Dante got stolen or something? You know last time? No. I didn't get to fight.
I didn't remember.
That's what we used to beat him last time, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Before you smoke. Yeah, we gotta look at the camera. You gotta be like, I miss us, you not, you know.
I miss looking at the
use of tobacco products.
The use of tobacco.
Okay.
But
it's apparently a minor, if anybody under the
You will not forget this job.
That's right, you and I are always the same age for like a couple of months.
Is
he
living
together
with Michael
or is like
last month, yeah.
I mean,
it gets you all to right. Yeah. I mean, we got together when you were like, what, 24? Yeah. We got together when you were 24 because we've been together for 3 years now.
I was not ready for that.
It was
3 years.
Yeah,
but,
like I said, you're gonna need some shits. Because you're getting close to, like, the end bosses.
Yeah.
Quicksilver doesn't really do much against him, because he can break through it.
No, he can't.
Yeah, he can.
He moves slower.
Yeah.
I used it against him as a final boss.
Oh. I can't remember, dude. That was months ago. What's she playing?
She's just playing old games.
Oh.
She's been a good one.
We are gonna possibly have to do some off-screen grinding.
Like how I did?
Yeah. Did you get up some, get up some bells.
Just get bells. Okay. And it's not as easy as that as you
don't. Oh, shit, I know.
You said it's exactly as good.
Yeah, that's the one. That's rule number one. Rick always wins. Yes, always. Always. I have never lost at anything. Except for minor little bullshit ball.
You will not forget this devil's power. You are not worthy as my opponents.
Baby, you're devil quiver!
It's my devil pillow! I forget, is that white light or blue light or something? It looks kind of similar. It's kind of worse than what we got on the screen though. Beat his fucking ass, Dante. They gave me 50 shits of dirt so I made some Dante to run off. That didn't even make me that much. It's the picture of like the people who are in the middle of the hall, with the house door in the background. Man, he is pounding me. I have to say though, Shadow's actually all the way up to L. Oh god, he's starting to do that one thing, Jigger. Oh, so he was dodging when the strip strained.
Yeah.
Now he doesn't have enough to buy healing items. Like Grindizzle, bro. You got it. You sure you got it? Last time you said you had it, you didn't have it.
Yeah, I did.
She's a vampire lady. My second time? Also, you did have a gold.
I had a gold orb when I found it like 10 times on Andrew to do that.
I had a couple gold orbs, right? We made sure you were stopped for that fight. I also think that we did that on a hard difficulty.
No, no. We
started on normal. So, life.
that. So if the demon's play demon. No. That demon's not demon. You know what I'm saying? I have the same mother and father. My theory behind this though is that one summons one spark of speed, and the other one summons one spark of strength.
Rest in peace.
But Dante's not really all that bad. And the thing that makes Virgil strong is his speed. I fucking dodged. Whatever. I can do this.
You will not forget this devil's power. You're not worthy of my eyes.
Hey, baby wage. I should call you Baby Sadness. You a fuzzy bear? Well, I think that's what she wanted to do. She just wanted to roam around for the area. And she doesn't get to roam that far. Yeah. That's because we're afraid we're coming out here and that's the extra. So hopefully, we'll make that to the UI. You guys don't really use it on that often now. I know. It would be best to use it up. And I do eventually have to go out and get it. I can't believe it. I remember the door jam so long ago. And I had like how they back the wall. Oh no, it's not when he's blocked though. You gotta catch him when he's not blocked and shoot him. I'm getting there. I'm just gonna do a little side grind a little. Yeah, you need to get you a health item. That's what I wasn't saying like full on grind, I was just saying enough to get like a couple of small stars and you've been good. For the final boss though, we are gonna have to take the off-screen intermission if we make it that far. Oh, here's something you can do. I think it's a vitality.
Yeah, before which weapon?
purple. Vampire.
Oh.
Or you can do what Liz and I did. What we did is we just went back to the beginning of the game, played it all the way through on easy, and used all of that stuff to buy orbs for Vitality and Double Trigger.
Okay.
It takes longer, but it's a little bit easier. So you could probably run through it in like maybe a couple hours. If you're diligent enough about it.
Yeah.
I think you can only have up to 7 or 8 minutes. Come into the thing and they have like 4 years in which to take the test and everything to become a legal citizen.
I mean, I don't suppose there'd be anything wrong with that.
Here's the thing though. For them to be able to be equipped for that, it takes taxpayer money. Nothing's free.
I know that much.
I think, fuck them, they should be deported. If they came in here in a on an illegal standpoint, they should get deported. I think they should take the test for U.S. citizenship and have it mailed into the U.S. to be, you know, and if they pass, they get what's known as an immigrant passport, a U.S. immigrant passport that allows them to come into the country illegally. But here's the thing, they cannot own property. And within their first 6 months, they have to find a job.
Yeah.
Like an actual tax-deductible job. They cannot own property. They cannot own insurance. Basically, average Joe. That's all they'll ever be.
Yeah.
And I think a lot of people would agree with that.
Maybe.
Because it would put... Basically, it's saying... It's somewhat to the standpoint of this. Somebody from another country comes in, okay, and they instantly have a business where they're making, you know, thousands of fucking dollars, okay,
yeah.
And you work for them. You're only getting paid minimum wage. Does that sound fair? You are a U.S. citizen by birth, making minimum wage while a foreigner came into this country and bought a business. I mean, it still happens this day, but I think that's something that shouldn't happen.
Right. I'm gonna do some quick grinding.
Some grindizzle.
Mm-hmm. And the only way I know how to get...
Are you doing it on easy or normal?
Normal.
Do you think Dante's gonna have his sword for long? Gonna end up selling it. Just make sure that after every mission you see it.
Yeah.
And you plan on going back over to the wall.
Yeah, already.
Yeah, you're already up at 9,000. Oh, but that was the most important
one.
The downside though is you'll have to go back through everything.
Yeah, but I kinda have it.
It feels good to have my demo back though.
Yeah.
Yeah, kids, don't count. It's bad for you. I think they're never gonna find us. Like, they're only gonna watch us for, birth of the wild.
Maybe. Oh, there's flies.
I always wanna say birth of the wild. I don't know why. Okay, I know it's fresh, but more. Yeah, man. It's kind of sucks. More like this. Hey, Whitey. Oh god. You know what, I actually had half a mind the other day to play it, play with that. Yeah. Like, I was bored and I was wanting something to do with my hands. But hey, if she likes playing with the reindeer slime, go ahead and let her, you know, it'll get her hands, you know, ready for other textures. You know, different types of matter and shit.
As long as you don't try to eat it.
Right.
I don't think it's poisonous. Because a lot of times they make that kind of stuff like where if it's accidentally, you know, digested, it won't hurt them. Like it's consumable.
Yeah.
No blood wound. For a screaming baby. Maybe my ranger too.
A breathing
strike. Which they say when you exhale upon doing your strike, it makes your hands more steady. So.
No.
I did 5 years of kendo, man. That's all I could stand. Which I knew enough to be able to hold a sword, use it, and either create a shit ton of damage or just barely graze someone. I'm probably extremely rusty now because it's been 5 years since then. Locked and loaded. I wouldn't upgrade too much more of your guns. I would focus more on the melee weapons that you actually use. Instead of trying to upgrade everything, just the...
No, I wasn't trying to upgrade
everything. Yeah. I would, if you can level up Rebellion, I would level up Rebellion. Because Rebellion does the most damage to you. So... it makes sense. Also, I figured we've been hanging out on this game for way too fucking long. Like, we need to...
we probably look around and think we've played too much long.
Yeah. Well, we need to finish this game. It's just, like, whenever we put final or in a game, it does not... Quicksilver is Quicksilver uses your double gauge.
Yeah. But
I'm
getting better at dodging. You know, like, when you sign on to the fourth one, you get that orb bonus.
You also get for the fifth one, too.
Oh, yeah.
One more time.
Yeah.
I like doing the first two because it's just enough of a fighting. You know,
yeah, the first two missions are good for grinding. I'm not gonna lie. It gets boring though. Me and Liz spam these two missions like 100 fucking times.
More than 100.
Yeah, more than 100, but you know. 100 plus.
He said, okay, you're boring, huh?
Yeah.
And
apparently. You can't upgrade Rebellion anymore.
No, I just need to get to 2000 and I'll get to
but I would also, your other man and the thing is if you use the circle button while fighting, you level up your skill button. And I'll be happy.
Still completely cold.
If you're using Trickster, I think you're wrong. I'm using my body.
You go ahead?
Yeah. I can't remember how to do it though. And you gotta like knock him down or something. And you go up to him. I think you jump and press circle and you can grab your body.
That's your method.
For Trickster, you can ride this demon's body. That's your balance.
Yeah.
How do I unlock this? Yeah. Yeah, it's a very hard skill to pull off.
I keep pulling them up there.
Yeah.
Man, I think you can drop the shit out of your I think you've got enough level to make your
capture. Boom!
That was
a good one. You're
going for the yellow.
Huh?
You're right, just going for the yellow.
Yeah.
Liz, I finally got an ass rank.
Ass.
I'll see you later.
Or is it ass?
Please.
I need another diaper.
You need another diaper?
Why don't you take some in there with you?
Aw, Panda trying to give Mom a kissy.
Sorry,
Dad.
Naming what?
Is there enough room for the boy to come in there?
No.
But Panda want to be next to Mama and Baby. You know Panda loves you girls.
You just want to be on my ass.
Well, you are swollen with child.
Yes.
And Panda makes a good nanny dog. He's like, are you okay, Mama?
I'm fine, Papa.
He's like, I give you love.
Wouldn't you like
kisses? I'm sorry, when Panda starts giving out kisses like that.
Oh, well. Yeah, you have to. How much do you need to upgrade the jet stream?
It's 15,000.
Which won't be hard to do, so I'll probably have to go through these kisses.
I wish he was a little tougher again. He was. I got a picture while we were at Myers of a bunch of vegetables, and I was going to the parsons here, but they were saying like this. I can sort of have like a piece of sand. You said they were all at a half of that age. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. Okay, think about it. Okay. In the Ubisoft saga, when they made the wish on the Dragon Ball to bring back everybody that was killed by the men. Okay, at the time, Vegeta worked for Frieza, but Nappa worked for Vegeta. Making Nappa working for Frieza, and also Vegeta was one of Frieza's men. So when they were all brought back, Nappa got brought back.
Technically, you don't see him.
No, you don't. But Nappa is technically still alive. He's just legendary. I mean, he is the weakest Saiyan technically. Raditz did not get brought back. But yes, Raditz is technically the weakest player.
They're saying that sometime in the future, Goku may get to face his father's legacy. So they're bringing in survivors that survived the new battle on top of something else. So Goku may end up having to face his father's legacy. Because we're making for an interesting time, so... We don't really... I think what I saw in the movie was Bardock's father of Goku. Or was it Goku's son of Bardock?
You know what though? I realized Saiyans don't have last names. You know what their last name is? It's their title. Yeah. Like, say for instance, Vegeta's whole name is Prince Vegeta, son of King Vegeta. That is his name. Or Goku would be, Nakara, son of Bala. But half the Saiyans, they don't get title, they get a last name, they take on their mother's name. I don't even think Chi-Chi has a last name. I think it's in Spanish? Or whatever, did you know that Chi-Chi doesn't go by Chi-Chi? In Spanish?
Yeah, I don't know that much.
They call her Milk. Because, Chi-Chi is famous for Chi-Chi's.
Yeah.
Chi-Chi! I'd like to go up and eat some Chi-Chi's.
Just a little bit more.
Just a smidgen more.
You can tell that first one.
I think he's about maxed it out. I don't really been paying attention too much. Like, I've been watching on the video commentary. But I've been talking.
I think it's kind of easier to do it in the
one. I like
that. But finally, a Marvel TV series.
I mean, unfortunately, yes. I'm gonna have to think much about this. No, it's not. You should probably watch it. I think it's hilarious when you see a lot of good work on it. Oh my god, I think you're in the background. Not really, I think probably it's in the
Some of them make us similar.
Does he have a touch sticking out the door?
I don't know.
Okay, before we go to the last game, we've got to get that door open. So that was the first time that I actually used that. The far wall.
Yep.
The far wall over there.
Yep, that's a pool table actually. I think that was a shower.
Probably.
Hey, Clint, fuck. I got ass again.
You got ass again.
Ass. No, not really. I had Jiggy strips with buffalo sauce on the
dish. Cool.
I murmured that one for some extra beans.
No, you didn't need them a lot.
Yeah.
That's
because
like...
You suck!
Sometimes stuff even to waste the whole thing.
But sometimes it's comfy! Sometimes that is like the pedal there. To be fair though, a lot of times you'll drool on my back. What's wrong with you? There's nothing that she can get rid of.
There's
nothing like that she could get rid of.
You might want to get some of those wall block caps. Oh, you down there. It doesn't matter. You can stick anything in there. Children are too.
I just hear a little giant fucking arrows fall.
That demon that appears that could fall in the mountain.
You just realized that?
Yeah. You just didn't say it. I didn't know that was
the problem.
You just did it
yourself.
Hey.
Hey, you're right next to my car. Be a good idea. The next thing I'm gonna start doing is trying to stock up on gallons of baby water.
Yeah.
Yeah. Everything that I am buying for the new baby, I am stocking in that room in there.
Yeah.
Also, I think it'll probably be a wise idea to start stocking up on toilet. except for the other space side.
Can't stock up on soy milk.
So we need to go bad for a little while.
It goes bad after 2-3 weeks. I had to throw some out the other day because it was chunky. I don't know how soy milk spoils.
I meant the,
formula?
Formula.
Probably hold off on that, though.
When it gets closer to the time.
Next time we both get paid, next Monday, or whatever, Monday after next, we'll... Yeah, that's right, we get paid next week. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it feels like we just got paid. Well, I think we still have over $400 in our bank, too.
Well, the reason why I'm saying that...
Also, to be fair, we haven't been going out and spending a lot of stuff outside of our needs. I mean, I think the only thing that I splurged on was getting stuff for the studio. Really.
Which even then, all of this cost about
$100.
It almost was $200 because of the monitor. Sure.
All in all, I think we spent about $300, maybe $400.
Mm-hmm. She likes it.
That's good.
But, like I said, the reason why I'm suggesting that idea is in case the new baby is the last of something.
Still, it goes back to
no, she's talking
about the formula.
Oh, my bad. I was half-assed listening, my bad.
Formula, yes, we can do. Hey, did they ever give you more book stuff?
I don't know. I don't have my phone. Not sure. Because I never heard my phone.
Holy shit. I think I'm gonna have
it. Wait, no, that's gonna be wrong.
They didn't put Vicky's soy milk on there.
No.
Which is kind of bullshit because she didn't have it herself.
I know.
So, soy milk doesn't really... She doesn't go through it a lot, so it's something that, you know... Then actually wanted to try to change it by the day. Take time to pick you, so... I know, it's gonna suck, but... We don't want our daughter to feel like... When she gets older, that's what I'm saying. Like, right now... Even right now, I think having a meal is better, you know, icky friendly.
I know.
And she's freaking enjoying it. Like, she ate almost her whole burger last night. I think the pickle was her favorite. Because she ate like 3 pickles.
Yeah!
Then I'm gonna go high. Go on, boys! It's funny, it's off the panel, and I actually passed in while we're going.
Alright.
Hurry up, mama.
Baby girl!
Is Vicky in the hole? Yeah. That's what we're in the hole. How much do we have? $3,000. Also, we'll probably end up getting a lot more here going through this. So, just before we hit the big boss, we gotta try to. I can buy one item. We can buy a double star, or we can buy a vitality star. I think a vitality star might be the best. I do know though, when we go up against the final boss, we will need to use some serious grind.
Yeah.
Taking like an intermission stretch, get something to drink, use the bathroom, you know. And then we can just play through the whole game on easy, get up enough shit for it.
I got a dead job.
Went back to the room. You change your face now? Yeah. Ow! The thing about those damages, they don't give you ammo. Baby Rage does not like to wear clothes. Like, her clothing of choice is a diaper. That is it. I mean, I think it'd be fun if we could find a shirt to put on her.
If I know where they are.
There should be some hanging up by her TV. This would be a good time to take an intermission anyway, because Daddy has to use the bathroom. Oh, I think here comes Mama.
Sorry, I had to pick up a dead mouse.
You had to pick up a dead mouse?
Yeah.
Oreo finally killed it?
Yep. She didn't want to wear a shirt.
We were gonna bring her out here in the studio for a little bit because we didn't know how long it was gonna take.
Mom's coming. No, she doesn't want to wear a shirt. She doesn't want to wear clothing.
Yeah, but we were gonna bring her out here in the studio and she needs to at least wear a shirt.
We didn't have a camera to worry about.
Sorry about that, guys. Oh shit!
What?
There was a Devil Star. Yeah, I did. I didn't grab it the first time I went through here.
Get that vitality orb fragment.
Might try to.
I mean, you got the last one. Are you gonna be bringing the baby out here?
Yeah.
No, I was asking because I was gonna light up a cigarette.
No, go ahead, light up.
Okay. She's gonna get lit. I think I already put my disclaimer on shit, so. No! I can imagine if we ever get a merch store, it's gonna be like a cartoon version of me holding a cigarette like this. It's gonna be like, no! It's gonna be a red shirt. Or a black shirt, maybe. I don't know. A red or black shirt? Here's a picture of Rage saying, no!
What's the silver orb for?
The what?
Silver orb.
Silver orbs?
Yeah.
I like silver orbs.
There was one that just...
Silver orb.
Yeah.
I don't know what a fucking
hey, silver orb... Hey, what was a silver orb for?
I don't think there's any way to show... I think it might have been a thing to unlock something.
No.
I don't think it was...
Go to the inventory.
I think he was in his inventory. Status. Items.
Items.
Is that holy water?
No, I'm serious. Magic white stone of crystallized devil spirit. It revitalizes lost magic power.
Also, my devil trigger.
Pretty much.
Pull my devil trigger.
Because I don't remember exactly what it was.
Well, all in all, it looked silverish and I called it silver.
Yeah, that's why I didn't know what the fuck it was. We just said silver. I'm like, I don't fucking know.
I don't remember silver orb, but I remember the white orbs.
Fight
Dung. Oh, wait!
Dung Dingling.
Yeah, I figured that'd
be. Yeah, you gotta do it again, I think.
No.
Alright, I would double check that.
Oh, Why do we have to do that again?
No, don't grind. Don't grind it. It's okay, I remember.
Okay, one before the show.
Baby's like, I got diabetes! I got the dipes, the wipes, the balls. That was me when I was at Walmart the other day.
And it's the dipes, the wipes, the bottles.
Yeah. Hey, baby girl's alone, but she's not fine. The gate's working.
I know. I'm just saying it's really hard for me to get.
You need a chair or something in there, Mama? Alright, so, well, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna parkour on this door. I'm gonna die, come back, so I'm gonna have full health and full health. And I don't have to use any of my items.
Do you have items?
Yes. I have a level card and health card. Oh, no, I'm gonna trap card. Come on, bro, kill me! I'm not gonna permanently die, you know. I was just giving it a half-ass chance, but too bad, I'm just...
You will not forget this devil's power.
Cooler with me. He breaks his double trigger kills him, but when you're doing damage to him, it levels off. But his health is healing, but it's a certain amount of damage so that's why it kind of can't be.
You are not worthy as my opponent.
Oh my god, I'm halfway down. I love James. Have everything. Little whistle. Wet it. I'm good. You would not waste 4 blocks. I would go fill up that gas can for work. Yeah. It's a 5 gallon tank, dude, so I know that, you know, 5 gallons is I love the gas can for work. Yeah. That would not take that back. I broke the lock, so I know I don't know. There wasn't enough gas to take it down to the station, so, yeah. So, if I had a 4-star, I'm gonna be doing a little bit of something. And it kind of hurts. But I got it. I still think you should probably find a hall with some enemies. Try to get up at 1,000 or whatever you need.
Play the voice of Virgil and Devil May Cry 3. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
then use yours. And then use that.
Let's go!
Brotherly love. This is not Virgil's whole thing if this wasn't to, it wasn't
sorry,
to,
but this is no place for
you.
A little girl.
It was to make you
so
bleed.
Beat it.
Yeah.
Shut up! You forced him into this!
Is that what you think? Foolish girl.
Bravo! Bravo! I never dreamed that things would go so smoothly. Well done, everyone! Well done!
You.
Or you can expect a spanking from Daddy later. Just as gonna spank you, but spank you on the
bum.
I don't know where you came from, but you don't belong here.
Now leave!
Zowie, that was close. But you've taken quite a trouncing today, haven't you, Virgil? You could have chopped me into confetti by now if you were in tip-top condition.
Damn you. You have lost.
Damn.
Because you underestimated humans.
What's going on?
Good girl. Pure and innocent. Just like your mother.
You bastard!
It's time for your spanking, my dear.
You want to know where the spell didn't break?
Virgil? You have the two amulets and Sparta's blood. You had everything you needed to unleash the evil.
I told you before, I don't like anybody who has a bigger mouth than mine.
You are wounded and weak. Even I can do.
I've learned to you.
Two amulets. A set of Sparta's blood. Now I need one more key.
I'm not sure how to reach this.
He sacrificed two things to suppress the tremendous force of this tower. His own devil's blood and a mortal priestess. I needed you. In whose body flows the same blood as the sacrificed woman. His spell cannot be undone without your blood.
It was quite a ride, you know. If any of you had died before getting here, our little plan would have gone to waste. Ha! Therefore, my job was to make you battle each other in order to weaken you. But at the same time, I had to guide you here and make sure that you were kept alive. I even went so far as dressing like a complete idiot! It's time for bed, Mary. You can visit your dear mother.
How many numbers for a game did you
try me?
It's time for the clown to bow out.
You're in quite a pickle there, clown.
Dude, the show's over.
You ass clown.
Impressive. I expected nothing less from the devil's descendants. But aren't you forgetting something, Virgil? The spell is broken. What do you think will happen next? Let's welcome chaos.
Damn.
7,000! That's gonna get a lot of shit. Not. Maybe.
Time for me to open my cheese ribs. Sometimes I can scroll up and down, I can hear the same hot shit.
Hot shit!
Sometimes she sounds like she's saying fuck. I'm like, don't you have the dirty little mouth?
To stop him before, but I couldn't. I'm responsible for all this mess.
Responsible? Does it bother you that much?
He's my father. Besides, who else can undo what he's done?
Sandwich.
I think tomorrow we might do a
a demon like you.
Hot pocket taste test.
Yeah. Same.
That's gonna take forever though, because we gotta get
father and family, huh?
Name brands. And
well, I'll go
brands.
Too. But you better hurry if you don't want me to take all the credit.
Try to see if you can find that other thing. Ooh, there's a secret over there. It looks like it's only a two thing though. Cheesy Tris.
skits. Yeah, and reprints.
Period.
Babies, mama. You know, I used to eat this shit just as a snack.
Yeah, of course it is. Rage have an orgasm of cheese, the wheat thins.
Double make head.
hit hard.
I would have to say Pandora is hot. From Delta Cry 4. Yeah. There is a lot of boss fights back to back. I should probably switch out the order. I would have thought Beowulf would have been good to see it later in the game, but.
Not necessarily. I just want.
Why don't they give me a small potato for you?
Well, heck!
Okay.
Oh,
Jesus.
Hey! Who is all the... Mm-hmm. That's a long farm! Oh, good! Yeah. I wish for a mouthful of cheese.
Not one more cheese.
Hmm?
I want to cheese, just want wheat cells. Oh, you want some. You talk about me, I'm like, I don't
want. I just want a mouthful of cheese.
He wants to become a cheesy fucker. Why, hold on. To be a cheese fucker, you have to fuck it.
I did work at Walmart Deli, bro.
Yeah. Keep those things.
Keep it there, yeah.
I'm not having a
time. Maybe not over the mics. Yeah. A lot of the swords are calm. These are all bad ones, actually. Not fun.
Huh? Okay.
Not fun.
I think if you beat the king, just go straight for the king, I think you'll be fine.
What?
Yeah, go straight for the king.
Yep.
If you notice, they actually move like that. You notice every time the horses don't move, they jump straight up one and over one. Which is the health formation. So they kept to a lot of the basic fundamentals, and pawns can only attack diagonal, and that's what they do. They only attack in a diagonal path.
Mm-hmm. I know that. Ooh, ooh.
Like my biggest fucking downfall. You can ask Liz, when we were at the apartment one day, I like ate nothing but Cheese Whiz one whole day.
Really?
Like everything I ate had to have Cheese Whiz on it. Because she made a bet with me that I couldn't eat Cheese Whiz with every meal. So breakfast had bacon and eggs as well. Cheese Whiz. I think they had burgers or something. Guess what? The thing was, I had to use a whole pan. Jesus. Dinner, I think we had like rice and ham. You know, like a stir fried rice and ham.
No.
Or like veggies and stuff. Guess what? Cheese whiz. After that, I didn't want cheese whiz for a while.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't blame you.
Yeah, this is kind of like a maze of bullshit. I just go through every room until something happens. Liz, do you remember what we're supposed to do here?
Okay.
It's that weird fucking maze where everything is connected, like all the rooms are connected.
Oh shit.
Oh, where you had to fight all those chess pieces?
Yeah.
Come on, Wimp.
Okay. Really
come on, Wimp.
Balls.
Come on, Wimp.
My beard is actually getting quite long.
Yeah. Grab it,
move. It's like that long. It's pretty long.
Okay. This maze. That's it.
Everywhere I go.
People always know. Yeah, he fought all of them, so.
It's just that that door's not open.
I don't know if that door's supposed to open.
It is.
So there's something that he didn't do originally.
Yes.
Also, like, if we go to do the grind dizzle later, just like a shit ton of grinding for the final boss. It would be best to try to boost up all of our like double trigger vitality and all that shit. Which playing through on easy mode, you can actually find a lot of the shit easier.
You know your thing says streaming the legends on the
back. Yeah, I know. It says that, but that's not what we're streaming. I don't think Bub changed that. He's getting to the computer. I can run around and roam.
Hold on.
What?
I had it all set up and there was
you never updated it?
Yep.
Ouch.
An hour and 40 minutes into it, I'm dumbass.
An hour and 40 minutes in.
How long have we been?
That's not bad. We made a lot of headway. To be fair, a lot of it was spent grinding. The damn robot prince is letting me know the fuck.
I know, right? Ever since I put the
No, you're lucky you caught me though, because I almost hit that whole fucking thing.
I know.
And I'm sorry. I did save you like a fourth of the can though. I don't care if it's her, outside. She's looking at you like, what the fuck?
I was trying to choose a...
Fuck the country. What about that? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, here, Mom, here's some water.
You said, get this shit out of my room!
Is that a plant? No, is that a baby plant?
Yeah.
Oh, she found your energy drink, Mom.
I know.
I think that was
good.
I would not drink it if I were you. I cannot afford to use it. I have blood without it, though.
That's my control.
Really? Probably like a month and a half, 2 months old.
Chug,
chug, chug, chug, chug, chug, chug, chug, chug, chug, chug, chug. Blow some air back into it. Now chug it. Chug that shit. Chug that shit. Chug that shit. Yeah. That's my new job. Was it still carbonated?
Kickstart my heart.
That's much all I want.
What
the fuck did I pick up?
Oh,
it was a
book.
Yeah.
Or, you know, I think what that was, orange
and, America.
Mixing with Mountain Dew, right?
No. I don't
have
Mountain Dew,
but there is
one.
Okay, what did you mix it with?
It was two different types.
Two different types of energy
drinks? Yeah.
Like, what kind of energy drink?
It was the orange drink special.
Okay.
I
can hit that one. Okay, and...
something else, I can't remember what it was.
It's probably the tangerine, Rip It Shot. You would probably just taste like, you know, like, live wire. No?
I tasted all the flavors.
Ooh! Oh,
I'm just like, man, this is actually pretty fucking good. Yeah, this is nothing but a shit ton of grinding for you. Destroy the everything that you see.
The alga.
Oh, I'm getting red orbs. I should call baby Tylenol. She found the baby Tylenol. I thought you said she was alga.
Oh, you see.
Hey, you missed some red orbs.
Fuck you! Yeah. Oh. I forget, there's a thing in here that you can go into to find a secret thingy-majigger if we get that earlier.
That's at the very beginning, honey.
Yes.
This is all after all this shit.
Okay.
This is the aftermath.
You're the aftermath.
This is the aftermath of 21.
I forgot we even had that weapon. We haven't used it in, or played this game in forever, so... I think in almost every game, Dante gets hurt.
Yeah.
I think the biggest argument that you and your sister had was that Dante got a better cycle of the weapon.
Yeah, we haven't done
that in Double-A-Bear 5, and I was just like, no, I would know! And then I'm like, you need to eat some crow. Like, you got your brother all worked up about it. And I'm just like, okay, well, I'm going to have Chris come up here. So I had to, you know, and I'm like, your sister needs to eat some crow. Cool guys don't look at explosions. Now he's depressed.
Yeah.
Come on, let's check out up here. How's the game volume looking? I'm not really seeing our commentary volume either. Scrolling down. I like to be able to see the gameplay volume and our commentary volume.
It is fine.
It bugs me. There we go.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
Hey, I have my friend, man. Fucking Gary's mine.
Gary's mine? How is Gary? I don't know. Apparently everybody's using his mom. Lady's taking a long way up. After getting stabbed in the fucking thigh.
Taking it like a champ.
I bet that's not the only thing she takes like a champ. It shitted. That's when you just put it in your mouth and go,
I found an image where it says,
inhale!
I found an image where it says,
ooh, Neth is doing a helium whip it. It feels like I just got done working the weekends, and it's like the weekend is 2 days away now. It's like my weeks are going way too fucking fast.
Oh, have fun.
So I have a 3 hour plan.
You shut your mouth.
Not me too.
Have fun.
I'm talking about like work takes forever. Oh, you gotta fight this angel one of you. I don't fucking got a dream. Don't like theater.
At least I can hit this fucking angel.
I'm checking if there's anything over here.
Mess with that!
Oh, you gotta find the three,
I didn't go through there.
Okay, here's what it says. Devil May Cry 1 has 23 missions.
We'll wait for Dante.
Two, Dante has 18, and Luca has 13, and Devil May Cry 3 has 20. So yeah, we're like 3/4 the way there.
Now, Mario, when you go back up those stairs, there's nothing else you can do in here. Get that, yeah.
Is there no way for him to get up there?
Yeah, there's a way.
How the fuck?
I somehow managed it.
Huh?
I somehow managed it.
First time I've ever heard you say that.
Oh, my legs.
Drop them off in your nuts.
Not sure.
You gotta drop it off at the door, don't you?
No.
Yep.
I gotta go back to the front other door.
You gotta get all three before you can.
So this is where it's fun. Go around the giant circle.
Oh, is this where the shit gets all topsy turvy?
Yep. Nope.
Oh.
Hello.
Why don't you go get the dogs?
Don't fall.
That's why Zola's won before the other boss went to the final boss. And then he's done that final two bosses. I know, we're just trying to get how far we can get through. I'm saying if we can get to mission 18.
For what?
I mean, we're gonna want to try to finish the game today. It's not too far off. The last two missions, two or three missions, are just boss battles. Like, there's not a whole lot of story to it. So what we'll do is we'll do a bunch of grinding off screen on easy mode and just run through the game.
Now you gotta go back.
I'm trying to! Yes, I know, I didn't get the border work. No.
What?
Border work.
No!
Ha 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 ha
ha ha ha ha ha ha ha
ha ha ha ha
ha
ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha
with the honk, you get the bomb. My name is Matt, and we're not like those pussy Kyles. Not only are we drinking rain, but we're also banging your mom.
I felt that on personal level.
Oh, how we lost this.
I just found out that monsters, things make those look best, head armor for, like, fossils. Think about it, like, it protects your ears, the back of your neck. It's just, I think, if we were to put, like, a little bit of a visor on it, type deal. Yeah.
I almost got Trifter all over my
pants. Holy, hold up.
Did you pocket it in my pocket?
Yeah, I said it.
Wait.
What the fuck are we doing here?
It takes you throughout many parts that you've already been.
Here,
Molly, you want the helmet?
No. Jump over there.
I thought you said you were gonna wear it for the rest of the
stream. I am gonna wear it for the rest of the stream.
No, pass it off to someone else then.
I forgot that I was gonna do that.
You forget when you said it five minutes ago.
And you gotta jump on the wall.
What? Yeah, that's just a part where Shadow said fuck that shit.
Deedle.
This is the first time in a while that she's actually been able to play in her room.
Hey,
did she get your phone?
She has the old one. Give me, thank you.
She like, take it.
Take this shit! It's broken!
It's dead.
It's dead.
I got you. You have to go back up the...
Fuck that shit.
No! There is fucking orbs up there!
Give the controller to Netha. She can get it up there.
Jesus,
she's good at getting
Christ.
Things up.
Yeah, I bet she is.
She is.
Shot of rage.
Make me.
Was that so hard?
Yes, it was.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Don't Jesus fucking Christ me.
Jesus freaking toast.
I wanna jump over there.
Jump over where? This way?
Yeah, don't go that way. Go that way.
What about one jump over here?
You know what? Shadow. Don't do that damn door.
Blue one?
Yes.
Why did you go to the corner? Oh, right.
This makes me want to go to sleep now.
No pepper.
No sleeping. Oh. You can't go that way, you gotta go back.
I think it's because he's kind of squishing my head.
I'll fuck you.
Hey, I think it's
cold. You what?
I can't.
Yeah, hold up.
Here, Mama, since you're not cleaning my room, I'll clean it for me.
I'll go for my room when we got
clean. What? I can't hear you when you have a phone call. No, but I'm being serious, I didn't. You know what?
Okay, I think I made a lie. I don't think I can wear this.
Does that make me tired?
It really is.
I got a lie that blood trail shifted out.
No more. No, you put that shit on your head for, like, on your head for a few minutes. You feel the pressure start pushing in your skull and shit. And you just start really fucking tired.
Go back.
I'm going back. Fuck, you know what? Tell me that twice.
Fuck. It's because it goes, back.
Deedle.
She's like, that's my line, mama.
Okay, you gotta hit the thing.
I do the diddle diddles.
Yes. Diddle.
Okay, that's
how it goes. Sean had to hit it again? There goes the door. Trust me, this thing is really complicated.
It took Nitha an hour to figure this shit out.
Okay, you're
in the right spot now. Yes, sir. This is a grinding
experience.
You can't have a spider body and have to make sure. You can't.
anime logic, would you mean I've gotten one anime where it's actually 100% acceptable?
How do you watch this? You watched it and you loved it.
I like the centaur, thank you.
So you love this, you love that kind of shit too, because you have really good monkey shit.
You know that they were gonna make a second season of that, but they decided not to.
Of course not.
Probably makes sense in the manga though. Of course, Shadow has to stop to look up animated spider titties.
One thing!
Have it. They're humongous and they're full of milk.
Okay. Oh, good. Okay.
Oh, I don't know that. Anyway, that could be it. Yeah, like a brief pause and then to look at the I think if I look up Max Robot, I'm trying to remember. Okay, I have one thing, the only thing that I'm going to say political on
you got
spot.
The wrong door.
Okay.
Well, yeah, I know the wrong door.
Okay. They put up a humongous chain link fence around the Capitol building, okay? They have, what is it, like, trained machine gun, you know, users, whatever, working the whole fucking perimeter of it. Here's one thing I want to know. What happened to all those, social worker they were supposed to replace our police with? Somebody's acting like a giant pussy. Like, think of it though, the Capitol got stormed by a bunch of fucking rednecks. Okay. Just goes to show you.
He plucks the threads that make us dance finger and toe.
Americans are more useful than their secret security.
Enjoy to the lowest of the foul and rank. We submerge through darkness, rancid filth. Hour by hour, we move downward, ever closer to hell.
In a slow, steady gate.
Now, let the world.
Slight oversight. I don't think I should have to pay that back.
Sloth. Gluttony.
This motherfucker greed, looked like he got dookies
envy,
in here on his face.
Lust, wrath, and pride. A bell of chaos that tolls human desires. After 2,000 long years,
it's the only, it's
the
only,
one
like,
sealed gate. To the demonic world will open.
Yeah,
destruction.
I mean, I'll use it occasionally, but even those are starting to have resistance.
Carnage and despair! Let your instincts drive you. Entrap this world in fear.
I like the Ritz thing.
As its very name, Timon the Groom strikes terror at the heart of mankind. Then I will become the ultimate ruler. Wasteland engulfed with pandemonium. The demonic power that Sparta once imprisoned will be mine.
Doesn't
gonna inform the game. I'm going to leave.
One thing we need to go out and get is fucking rock.
No,
we
don't.
No.
A swing?
I'm loose fault.
Babe, it lasted for as long as it did. It was a hand-me-down. The cord was jankety as hell.
I know.
The bouncer still works. I think we kept the chair and got rid of the mount.
Yeah, we did. Hey, Becky. What you doing, baby?
The one in the boo bouncer that should still be in there.
It's in the closet.
That has been... After Taters, it would have been through two whole generations.
This is what I'm talking about.
Not generations, but four different baby booties.
Talking to myself, don't mind you.
Don't mind you?
I don't give you.
Yeah, you're gonna need it.
Going up against another boss, aren't we? Because soon the boss battle will be started. I think it's funny, Nipple has not had hard to answer today.
You know what I found really funny? When Cincy found out his sister failed the meatloaf.
Yeah.
She was like, wait, she actually stayed awake to cook it?
That bitch! I want to go down and kick her in the taint! That sounds like an insult!
No! It's the fact that, like, the last time we asked Liz to cook something,
yeah,
she couldn't stay awake to do it.
Yeah.
To be fair, I had a little nap before
her. She was looking at her girlfriend.
She was sort of like a cooked woman! She enjoyed it though! She loved food!
That's the good part!
At least I'm happy that she liked it. I think with that though, there's no way to get it to not get easy mess.
Not like how weird I
feel right now. But we did try to offset a lot of it. I just took a whole block of meat and tried to put the fucking meat around it, and then I realized that, but you're not the way to go. I should have chopped that block in half, and then I chopped it in half long way, you know, where there was cheese and then, but I know now the best way to make a cheesy meatloaf is to actually get the cheese and put it over the top. I don't wonder if that doesn't look like a regular meatloaf, but it's like a whole fucking top.
Yeah, you can't do that anymore.
You know what's funny? Last time that me and Rafe had meatloaf was when we were living in the apartment.
The last time Liz made meatloaf.
Well, yeah.
Oh my god, I ate so much of it. Like, she made a whole, I think it was like a
whole pan.
A 6-pound fucking meatloaf.
And I told him, I was like, it has fresh vegetables in it. And it has fucking meat. Oh, they got stuff. So, I didn't even eat it. Mixed it all up. And I poured it all on top.
I mean, we could do that, but we would have to find a way to... Because most likely the other baby that we're going to end up having is going to be galactosemic as well.
There's a high chance of it. Now, other door. Blue door!
So, you know, we'll have to find a way to around it. I didn't find that lockstep looking at it, so it's not like all that meat. But you saw that I found some sweet Italian turkey broth. And Genio is not fucking cheap. For those 5 broths, it's only like 7 or 8 bucks.
Yeah.
I got them on sale for like 4 or 5. I mostly picked it up for, maybe like a half, the only type of potato that tastes good to me anymore, like as far as the actual potatoes, are like hot oven those potatoes.
Oh,
yeah. Can you get up? What you doing, Bubba? Come here, Bubba. Come here, Pam Pam.
I think
that's the one. No, come around. Come on, over here. Come on, over here.
Not bad,
oh, you probably won't be able to come around because of the school. Come on, Pam Pam. Oh, fuck. Come here, you big baby. Come on. Come here, big baby. Come here, Bubba. Come on. Come here. Come here, baby boy. Come on. Okay. You want some hugs? You want some hugs? Come on. Come on, give me hugs. Come on, give daddy hugs. Ah. Oh, you're stinky doo. Oh, daddy loves you, boy. Yes, you do. Oh, she does love you. Yeah, Danny's actually my therapy guy. Yeah.
Well, it's supposed to be his therapy guy. He
checks up on me. More so everyone else than me. But...
Okay.
Oh, no,
you're not.
Yeah.
You did good.
Secret mission cleared.
That's your third. Good job.
Now you need one more blue fragment.
Yeah.
To get a new hit point, pretty much. You get a new link in your vitality chain.
I just feel glad because I did that all by myself.
Have you lived on Tortor lately?
I have.
What I could do if you wanted to is I could heat them up and make them into wings.
So am I supposed to go down?
No, go down. Yeah,
the dude, look, man, inverse control. Really fuck with me.
I know, they're talking with me.
Mama, can you tie it?
Uh-oh. Yeah,
it's gonna bug me. Okay. I just want you to tie up that bag. I don't want the trash to be leaking everywhere.
Okay, so apparently I never got to sign the moon yet.
Really? How the fuck? Did you not grab it? Plus you grabbed it.
That's like 4 small health.
Okay. We just have to roll over. We're doing all these guys.
Just go right
through that door.
You told me you had to go through that door.
Forces you into there anyways. That's the way. Okay, this is where it goes.
Woman has my thing 10 times worse. You forget, I use a fortified that is used by like 5-level construction workers.
Bring down the other one.
down the other one too. There we go, finally, damn. I thought you had to crash an Umbra channel. I did. Now I got it. What's up, Mama? What's up, Mama? Force me out of it, that's cool too.
Ah!
take his phone. Where have you orbed that? Motherfucker. I think it was a female. There is no escape from my sniper. Why can't I just make it where you walk through doors? Cereal. Hey. Any other time, you don't put an edge guard behind them.
Yeah, I saw them.
Over there.
Can you do me a favor?
Trust
me,
Jeremy. This has got baby. I tried to like grab your stomach and I almost grabbed your hand.
Don't put my hand.
I can't wait to get back
everything.
Baby. She got some things. Don't waste enough time. You know they make nipples specifically for this bottle, right?
Yeah.
It's a really tough cover. It's called an adult food bottle. You know they use a cover with a full sleeve?
Yeah.
If you don't have double trigger, it ends up taking a large chunk of metal away. If you have double trigger, it puts you back. Kind of like a tank. She just threw her light in her mouth. Anyways, I always get tired after drinking that fucking soup. He was once lost, but now he's found by the grace of rage. What? How many of those rooms should I buy? As many as you can. Well, right now, buy 2 health and 2 double stars.
What's wrong? You tired? Then stand back. I'll take care of this.
No, you stand back.
I think fighting lady is.
You can't do it. Don't you get it? This is not a human's job.
You are the one who doesn't get it. It's not something you can reason with.
I think.
It has nothing to do with me being a human and you being a demon. I'm driven by the inability to forgive him. My soul is screaming, demanding me to kill him. That's enough motivation to keep me going. Besides, this is my family matter. You should stay out of it.
Okay, lady. I get the picture, but I can't just sit back and watch either. I'm pretty pissed at him too, you know. Now, get out of my way, or there'll be some consequences.
Fair enough. I wasn't planning on letting any demons live anyway. Not even one.
There's one, I think, where she shot at you, and you had to ride the missile.
Yeah.
It was earlier in the game. She can fire shit down upon you, too. Best to have the high ground on her.
Get ready!
Yeah, full demo on her.
Okay.
Yeah.
God,
oh my gosh!
It has my
your nose can work again! It's a probability of the operating part in this whole thing. The probability of Shadow's nose hitting it. Sniffing it. Smelling it.
I didn't have four.
Now we gotta go through all that shit again.
I keep scrolling through this like a weird guy.
Yeah, it's
cool.
Okay. Oh, fuck you. I can't even see you. I'm first. I can't see you. Wait, you're not too late. Is that Ren?
Okay.
The fuck is wrong?
Break down.
Okay.
What?
What?
We only have 231 red orbs. You know what that means? I can't play it like 30.
She's very agile. I would imagine Liz would have a field day in this room. Haha! The library.
Oh yes, I would.
There's a bingo. All of them are in form.
I'll run.
And there's no how-to for dummies.
I'll run.
I guess what did you in last time with Comfort Bomb? She's a bombshell beauty. Oh my, Trish still looks... Compared to her, okay, like compared to Trish, okay, Lady is like a soft boy. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
You gotta take this demon dick one way or another.
There's my rebellion! It's long and it's hard. Hello there, Sir Knight. How is thy journey? 'Twas long and hard. 'Tis what she proclaimed. I think that's what it did, but you notice every time I drink that sea blue stuff, my body just kind of falls into it. Ooh. Okay. Sleepiness. Yes. Break it out, huh?
Are you scared?
Eat this! Pop an item.
Are you scared?
Pop an item. Oh, I know what that means. Pop two if you have two. Who wants you to? That's not ladylike. She's missing every fucking bullet.
No, they're actually going through Dante.
Oh.
It's just these old graphics.
Why do you care so much?
This whole business started with my father, sealing the entrance between the two worlds. And now, my brother's trying to break that spell and turn everything into Demonville.
This is my fault, too.
Like, he was a demon, though, wasn't he?
Yes.
Quite frankly,
or was he one of those demons that think that humanity should be preserved?
But because of
exactly. His wife was a fucking demon, so try not to.
I mean, I know that. It was probably like, have you ever watched Blue Exorcist? You know how,
wait.
You know, the whole relationship between that one girl and the devil and shit?
Trust me.
Mm-hmm. You know,
right,
she
you.
Taught him
what
that's humanity
what
and life was.
Me.
That it's more than just existence.
Use this.
How much is it gonna cost me?
Bitches love cannons. There, I said it.
Dante.
I was gonna try to go the whole stream without saying it, but.
Yeah, I know, I was trying not to say it myself.
My brother. Merge with me.
Dante.
All of a sudden, our gut is like 10 times bigger.
Please.
Become Baracho from Mortal Kombat.
Hey, don't you skip on the
drunken
fist.
I'm not.
Don't you sleep on the drunken fist.
Dude, that drunken fist is what maybe one body needs.
That acidy vomit.
Yeah.
Can melt a motherfucker's face. You know why she keeps that pistol right there? Because it's naughty.
I saw a picture of her dressing like Dante, but like female version.
Yeah.
She's like, well, since we're partners now, then we gotta dress alike.
Oh my god.
And like for right here,
yeah.
It's just a strap.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
See what?
I don't wanna get up.
I said when you get a chance.
I do have to stay up a little bit so I can I might end up turning on the TV out here and possibly doing some driving.
Alright guys, we're gonna stop it there. We've been streaming for almost 3 hours now.
Yeah, I'm wearing thin.
It was fun. Not gonna lie. What are we doing tomorrow?
Same thing we do every night, Pinky.
That's not what I fucking meant.
I'm gonna take over.
That's not what I meant. You want me to bring on my Xbox tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay. Tomorrow we'll possibly start playing Monster Hunter World. We met Rage here bought the game. I never got to install it.
I played it. It's okay.
I played a little bit off the Game Pass. That's fun. Anyway, we'll see you guys.
Bye.
Bye.